Hello and welcome to 9design 3D. Today I will show you an add-on. If you are a scene creator and looking for a post-apocalyptic city plan or street for your cinematic, this free add-on is for you totally. I left the link in description, you can check and download this add-on for free. As you see, it is from Miha Marinko, abandoned city generator, geometry nodes, you can download it from here. And check some species about it from the Gumroad description. If you want, you can check the video. Now, you can download this blend file and after that, double click and on inside. As you see, some damage wall textures, grasses, leaves, ivies, and some rooftop things in here. You can use it for the all type cinematic. As you see from the modifier, city generation, change your X and Y roads and width from there and you can make your city bigger. Like that. It could work on the cycles render engine. I will switch to solid view for making easy. As the building seat, you can change its number and add some other buildings. And with the building height, you can change your tall and short buildings for your city. As the plant generator, you can change your tree size, tree density, or vine leaf density, or grass size. As you see, your ivy leaves in here. And if you want, you can reset it as a zero, or change your density type. With the grass size, you can change it and make taller for your grasses. Under the plant generation, as you see, generation of other objects, you can add some wall or rooftop object density, you can change it. On the streets, you will see some cars and benches, you can change it too. Or electric cable. Which type you want, you can make changes, modifier part of it. If you are a scene creator or you want make some reels as an insta type or make some horror or warzone type of the cinematics, you can use it actually. I liked it very much and I will use it. In the rendered and cycles render engine, it looks really good. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later in new tutorials.